Aam Aadmi Party challenged Goa government to come up openly on the proposal to reduce the license fees which were hiked recently. Speaking to media persons, AAP state convener Elvis Gomes said that AAP had already claimed that recent fee hike while granting further extension to casinos, which the government was now seeking to reduce, was part of the overall strategy. He said that the casino operators are approaching to court where on expected lines, the respondent government will weaken its stand so that the casino operators win.